The Muskie Athletic Awards were handed out last week at the annual Athletic Association banquet. Justin Bujold and Taylor Myers took home top honors as male and female athletes of the year. Justin, who played volleyball, basketball, and soccer, was also recognized for his academics with the Grade 12 Award for Male Academic and Athletic Achievement.
It's a lot of organization and, you know, just really need to get on top of your studies when you come back after the game, no matter what. I wasn't expected at all. There's lots of talented athletes that could have got this award. I'm just one of the lucky few, I guess you could say. It's a really great honor. I owe it to all the guys I played with for this award.
Justin's favorite sports memory came only a short time ago as the underdog Muskie soccer squad bested the Kenora Broncos during the Nirwasa Championship after a Mitch Kane goal.
Yeah, what was the feeling? I obviously seen the pictures and everyone's kind of hooting and hollering.
Yeah, I was in the background screaming. It's kind of embarrassing, but, you know, it was a great feeling.
Taylor Myers took home Female Athlete of the Year after participating in basketball, hockey, and soccer. Myers is praised by her coaches on having the ability to play at the next level in all three sports, which led to her induction into the Muskie Hall of Fame.
I mean, there's so many talented girls that are of my age level. I mean, there were three other girls that play lots of sports, could have got it. I mean, did coaches pick who? So, I don't know, I've always played sports since I was young. I've always kind of been naturally good at them, so I just kept playing. You know, it's fun. You get to miss school, which is awesome. Meet new friends, and yeah, it's just a great time.
Myers' favorite high school sports memory was her first Muskie Nirwasa Championship in soccer last year.
We got two goals in the very end of the game. It was tight the whole way, and then we won, and it was just like the best feeling ever.
For a complete list of Muskie Athletic winners, check the link in the video description, and be sure to take a look at the Fort Frances Times this Wednesday.